Hello babes, one more time I'm here, I'm Mr. Andres, and today we will be making magnificent creations in our favorite subject, that is visual arts. So today we will be designing a gorgeous portrait following dactilar painting. Remember, dactilar painting is the methodology we use when we are using our fingers, right? So, our goal today is to design a portrait using the idea of dot and materials, and our materials will be paintings that are black color, green color, yellow color, red color, and blue color. So to start this methodology, we really need this. Do you know what is it? This is a cotton swabs. This is a little group of cotton swabs, because this is gonna be our brush, all right? So pay attention, and we're gonna start at the very beginning. Let's do our best. First of all, we're gonna start with green. Green. Remember, the methodology we're gonna use is dactilar painting, but using the dot. Can you see the way it is looking? Many dots together. In this moment, we are designing the grass. Can you see? We have many dots together. We are not going to take too much time doing this, but this is amazing. It looks amazing, you know. Babies, remember, we must be patient when we are designing. This is like a hill, you know? This is a big hill. This is a place you can run away. You can avoid many things. You can play it alone or with your friends. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. And you see it? Look. Many dots together, and they look like a grass. They look like grass. Right now we're gonna start with the sky. The sky. Let's make it bigger. And to design the sky, we're gonna use blue color, right? Let's take blue color. Ready? Okay, let's start. Let's organize our brush. because sometimes it tends to mix. We must separate them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, let's start with the sky. For example, if you have in some places many, many painting, you can use the same paint in order to make other groups of dots, all right? So you don't have to take again painting. You have painting inside your sheet. Take the same painting and use it to design other dots. So the same portrait tends to dry quickly. Remember, just dots. We don't have to make lines. We don't have to make squares, triangles, or circles. We have to make dots. Dots. For example, in this space, I have many painting. I'm gonna take the same painting to do another dots, you know? Look, I'm taking the same painting to design other groups of dots. We are playing, making many dots together. It's fantastic. Let's take it easy and relax it. So we are finishing the sky. Take care with the corners, because we don't have to leave spaces around this portrait. Each space is important, and each space must be painted. We have the sky and the grass. Can you see it? It's amazing. All right, babies, pay attention. We are gonna wash our brush. Remember to use a towel in order to dry the brush. So right now, let's start designing the sun, all right? Let's design the sun. For that reason, we are gonna use yellow color and we're gonna make it big, all right? Like this. In a circular way, but with many dots inside of it. Yes, look at all this is the sun. Can you see it? Many dots together. This is the methodology, all right? We don't have to make lines. We don't have to design squares or circles, just dots, all right? Dots. This is the idea. Amazing. Can you see it? Okay, we have it. Right now we are going to design the clouds, all right? But pay attention, we have to wash our what? What is it? Brush, yes? Let's clean up our brush. And let's try it. So now we are gonna use white color, all right? This is white color. And we're gonna put one, two, and three. Yes. Now, with our brush, clean it. We're gonna start. Pay attention. Can you see the effect? This is the effect. It looks like a cloud. Oh, okay, we have it here. Oh, babies, I'm missing you too much, you know? Three clouds over the sun, and the sun is over the grass. Can you see it? Finally, we have finished. If you like, we can add here some flowers. Let's do it again. Let's design flowers. In this case, they are gonna be red. Yes? Like this.